us and the world.
That's right. That's right.
Every day you wake up, you're going to have three enemies if you are a Christian.
Come on, Alan. Come on.
If you read the inside of your insert, it's very good. Thank you, Jesus. Now, that coincides with what I'm about to say right now. The first conflict that you are going to have every day that you wake up is your own flesh. Maybe you just need a refresher.
Ha, ha, ha.